Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. Good morning, class of 12. Today is Wednesday. Welcome to Success Highways, your roadmap to success. Today we're going to be talking about the importance of graduating high school. What else have we been talking about?
Basically the importance of graduating high school.
Here we go.
And how much money you are going to make if you do finish your schooling.
This is the amount of money you will be making with a college degree. Now, if you only have a high school degree, you're going to be making this amount of money. That's $17,000 you could be making per year by going to college and getting a degree. So ask yourself, what do you think you could do with $17,000 a year extra?
$17,000, I'd buy a donut-shaped car.
$17,000? You know, health insurance, life insurance. I want to live.
I would definitely gold plate my pool and diamond crust my rims on my car.
With $17,000, I'd buy a trip to the Bahamas.
I'm going with her.
And better education.
With $17,000, man, I would go on a shopping spree and buy nice clothes. I'm talking some polos, some nice crisp jeans, some Gucci, don't they make purses? Now, open up your success roadmap and turn it to lesson 4.
Yo. Now circle agree or disagree and complete the following sentences. So, aside from the elevated financial status, how else might a college degree affect the type of work that you have?
Well, your career would be definitely more interesting. You could do something you actually want to do, and you might work with people you learn from.
That's true.
You need a college degree to become a lawyer, a doctor, a nurse, a politician,
even a police officer.
All of these things require a high school degree before the college degree.
Now turn to page 9 in your success roadmap and complete the following sentences. It is important for me to be successful in school because when I graduate, I can. When I graduate, I will feel. When I graduate, other people will see me as. And when I graduate, I dot dot dot. As of 2005, $46,000 is the average amount a college graduate earns each year. Someone who has a high school degree earns an average income of $29,000.
Studies by the U.S. Census Bureau and many other agencies have constantly shown that people with a higher level of education make more money than those who have less education. For example, the U.S. Census Bureau listed this in July of 2002 that shows the following.
With a professional degree, you earn $109,000. Doctorate 89, master's 62, bachelor's 52, associate's 38.
The Census Bureau has suggested that the gap in earnings between those with higher education and those with lower education will continue to grow.
Data from the U.S. Bureau of Labor and Statistics show that this higher level of annual earnings translates into significant increase in overall lifetime earnings.
So the bottom line, dropping out of high school could cost you $1 million.
So what can make you more successful in school?
Make sure you hand in your work.
Ask questions and participate in class. If you're not getting the subject matter, don't be afraid to ask the teacher.
Gotta make sure that you review, then review one more game.
Make sure you take good notes in class. Make sure to study.
Use that planner you guys got. You can keep your life organized day by day.
So now, list 3 things that you can do now to be more successful in school.
Remember, freshman class of 212, success begins when you decide for yourself that doing your best in school matters.
So to summarize everything, the more education you have, the more money you make. And the more money you have, the more things you can buy. So, I mean, who doesn't like buying stuff? Stay
Amen.
In school. That's it for today, class of 2012.
I need a Winn-Dixie grocery bag full of money right now to the VIP section. You got your moolah out tonight, baby. Yeah.